Hello everyone, today we are learning about cauliflower. What is cauliflower? A cruciferous vegetable, cauliflower is formed of a mass of tiny, tightly packed flower heads known as cords. These flowers sprout from a thick central stem to form a single round head. Most cauliflowers are white, but it's possible to buy green and purple varieties, as well as the sweeter romantico flower with its characteristic pointed florist. Nutritional benefits of cauliflower: an 80 gram raw protein contains approximately 2 gram protein, 3.5 gram carbohydrates, 1.4 gram fiber, 0.3 gram fat, 202 milligram potassium, 14 milligram calcium, 44 milligram folate, 45 milligram vitamin C. The health benefits of cauliflower: cauliflower, a source of antioxidant. Cauliflower is a heart-friendly vegetable thanks to a plant compound called sulforaphan. Acting as an antioxidant, sulforaphan reduces the inflammatory damage caused by oxidative stress, a process which plays a central role in the development of heart disease. High in choline: cauliflower is a source of choline, an essential nutrient we need for mood, memory and recall. As such, it is a key building block of acetylcholine, a chemical messenger involved in signaling the central nervous system. Choline is also essential for brain development. Is cauliflower safe for everyone to eat? For most of us, cauliflower is a healthy option. However, if you have a thyroid issue, you may be advised to minimize the amount of cauliflower